acclimatise to life in the camps and stuff. By the time he was wounded on the 1st of July, I think he was probably pretty glad to get out of it.
Is that nice?
He would have known that while the war continued, his age was getting to the point where he was going to go back overseas. So that may have been of some concern to him, you know, having seen the action he had. But he was willing to go anyway.